There's no guarantee that because you're in a hurry, when you go to emergency, there's going to be a space for you. But I went to the emergency the other day to get my foot x-rayed. I just had thought that somebody would have known that I needed to get an x-ray for my broken foot thing here. And there were no spaces in the front. So I had to park on the other part of the front, which was around the side. When you go to emergency, you should be able to park right. Because the Lord will make a way. Amen. How are you going to have to park way over here? You got an emergency. See, now I got an attitude problem. People, ain't nothing wrong with all these jokers.